Hi, Bradley Dyer Jr. here, speaking about the United Way of the Plains. Oftentimes, the needs in our community outweigh the resources that we have to meet those needs in the community. But with your help, we can get the resources we need so that we can help our fellow brothers and sisters in our community.